founder of the Smut Ride, which is an AIDS bicycle ride that goes from Miami to Key West every year. And today I'm on campus here at FIU to talk to the student body about World AIDS Day and how AIDS has continued to impact all of us, not only here in South Florida, but around the world, and how we need to still be vigilant and care for each other and make sure that the prevalence of HIV/AIDS in our communities.
Why is it important for you to be here at FIU reaching out to college-age students?
I think it's important to reach out to college-age students because they, for the most part, have not lived through the worst of the pandemic, and many do not understand that the disease is still a deadly disease, and they didn't see the worst of it in the early 80s and early 90s, where people were becoming a mere essence of their original self, that people that were 200 pounds suddenly died weighing 135 pounds, and it was an awful death to endure, and that we lost so many millions of people around the world to the disease. And right now, thanks to advances in medication and care and the communities, people live a healthier, longer life, but it doesn't mean that the disease is cured. In this past year alone, I know of two people that are involved in my event that passed up from HIV and AIDS, and that made me angry, thinking that in this day and age they didn't have access to medication and health care, when especially in South Florida, where we're the epicenter of so many new infections, that people could still possibly be dying and maybe a little bit quieter than they did in the early 80s and in early 90s, but I'm still dying.
The epidemic affect this demographic, young people, college age students?
Youth today live in a world where they feel invincible. I remember when I was in my 20s and in my 30s, you think that you're invincible and you can accomplish anything. And in some ways you can accomplish anything. The world is your oyster and it's what you make of it. But at the same time, you don't always realize that HIV and AIDS take so much from you, that you can take a pill and live healthy for a while, but that there are other things that come along with that. And it's the side effects of heart disease or high cholesterol or high blood pressure or diabetes. And all those are secondary to the drugs that you take to keep you healthy. So just thinking that I can take a drug and I can climb Mount Everest, like so many ads, claim, is sort of a falsehood. And it leads especially the youth to believe that this disease isn't that big a deal, that it is like diabetes and other diseases, that you can take some kind of medication and live a healthy life. And you might be able to do that for a while, but at some point the drugs become resistant to drugs, and life catches up and your body gets tired. And so it's important that they understand that it isn't just a disease of the past, but it's a disease that's currently still taking and growing, and too many people still getting infected.